And I also would especially like to thank our Cub Scout Pack 494. And I'd like to introduce them as they are going to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.